Can we hear a huge round of applause for our one and only Ashwin Sir?
Good evening to you all. Namaste, Namaskaram, Pranakam. He started from there, youngest, next, and came. You know why he skipped me? Now I know how ancient I am. 50 years singing, I cannot take all that credit for myself. Is it S.P. Balasubramanian alone in any song? No. My lyricist, my music directors, my musicians, producers, directors, actors. This is one side, on the other side, you all. Without good listeners, where can any singer, any artist be? You all traveled 50 years. Some might not have traveled 50 years because after I started in 1966. Some were not born at that time, I know. But yet, their parents must have definitely nurtured them with some of the songs they heard of which I sang, and they gave that baton to the next generation. I think that's how I am here after almost all the years. Since 1979. Anbu jaasthiyana appadi dhaan irukum. Prema ekku aithe shabdalu vastayi. See? So this is only a thanksgiving to you all because you heard and brought me up, you blessed me, and I am very grateful to all my colleagues, my singers, especially Chitra. And my lovely musicians and co-singers, some have come here. And it's a big entourage actually. It's almost about 30 people. And they're all with me. They're all celebrating every weekend along with you all. Rajesh and Suresh here. Thank you so very much. Indus Entertainment, Mr. Ramamuthu. Thank you, sir. Okay, he's doing both the shows, Telugu and Tamil shows. What else? There is nothing I talk, only I have to sing for you tomorrow and thereafter. Please do come and bless us. Without you, we are nothing. We are nothing at all without you. It's only you saying it.
The pleasure is
there. Thank you, ma'am. It is not yours, it is ours. From my side also, I should say, the pleasure is ours. Because that's how we kick-started this US tour. And everywhere, the graph is going up and up and up with your affection. And I know where I stand now. Literally speaking, after 50 years, I'm always a curtain-behind person. I never show off much. I just sing. And a couple of times I showed myself up my face on the screen because I was doing some roles. Thank you. And I composed music also to some movies. And so I said to Charan, this will be a very tough job doing SPB 50, the world concert. It's not going to be very easy. But he insisted upon that we should go and thank them all who had been your co-travelers for 50 years. That's why we are here. And grateful to you all. Nothing more than that. Namaskaram.